college group from somewhere down in Arkansas. She was the kind you take home to your mother, the kind you see in the fashion magazines. She was up in Humboldt County where the sinsomnia grows and the redwood forest that has stood 4,000 years. She was walking in the oak grove trees when she found herself on her knees. She was looking back through her years and wondering, had she ever really made a difference? She found a tree that she called Luna, and she's been a one-woman sitting ever since. She's up there for you and me. She's trying to save that tree from the lumberyard and plain old corporate greed. What would I say if I could meet her? I would take her some purple tea, 'cause she's a butterfly, number two. Butterfly, yeah.